understand is to perceive patterns. Now, of course, what this means is that true comprehension comes when the dots are revealed and you get Stephen Johnson's long view when you see the big picture. This is the idea about patterns, 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 recurring patterns across different scales of reality, not false gamuts. Talks about the mycelial archetype and how the information sharing systems that comprise the internet look exactly like computer models of dark matter in the universe, look exactly like the neurons in our brain. They all share the same intertwined fundamental structure. It's the rise of
together no longer creates a rendition or approximation of reality. Numbers are reality, neither flat nor arbitrary nor imaginary nor irrational. There are actually points or locations that fall down to a 3D shape defining space and time literally. Mr. Rome discovered an equation that was so eloquent in its simplicity that it involved no more than 9 numbers around a circle, and with it you can do all the functions of all the branches of math instantly.